This is where we left the work yesterday. We were discussing the criteria for similarity of triangles, and the first criteria here is angle similarity criteria. Now, this particular rule can also be used just with the help of two angles of a triangle. If anyone can think of why it can be done this way, like rather than having three angles of the first triangle equal to corresponding three angles of the second triangle, we could work with just two also. Even then, the triangles will be similar. Yes, that's correct, Sukhamji. Yes. By angle sum property, if we find out the third angle, it will automatically be equal. If I just say that angle A is 50 degrees and angle D is 50 degrees, along with that angle B is 70 and E is 70. And if I apply angle sum property, then automatically the third angle will be equal. So, agar aapko triangles mein sirf do equal angles nazar aa rahe hain, even then you will write down that the triangles are similar by angle. If two angles of first triangle are equal to corresponding two angles of the second triangle, then the third angle will definitely be equal. So, angle rule can also be used as angle rule, simple, two and two A's, double A. And after that, this is the simplest rule actually. Then the next rule that we have is SSS rule. SSS rule, and as I told you earlier, when we say SSS, incongruence SSS would mean that the sides of one triangle are equal to the sides of the corresponding sides of the second triangle. But here we are going to write down the ratio. So the word they have used here is proportion. The sides of the first triangle are proportionate or proportional to the sides of the other triangle. And that means agar hum first side ki ratio, first side ke saath likhte hain, one side of the first triangle with one side of the second triangle, then we pair up one side of the first triangle with another side of the second triangle, and then we pair up the third side of the first triangle with the remaining side of the second triangle. Ratios jo aayengi tino wo same aayengi. So if I just simply had to write down roughly, I'm not drawing equal sized triangles because we are talking about similarity. So if I have two triangles as ABC and the other one is DEF. So let's say the sides of this triangle are 2, 3 and 4. And over here we have this. So if I just write down the ratio of the sides AB and DE, the ratio will be 1:2. Then if I write down like AB with DE, then I can take the ratio of the bases, BC. Someone's dialing a number in the background. So if I take the ratio of the bases of these two triangles, that would be 4/8. Again, it's 1/2. And then the third side, which is this one, AC over DF. And remember, aapne ek triangle ki sides ko numerator mein rakhna hai, dusre triangle ki sides ko denominator mein rakhna hai. Agar aapne kahin pe ye change kar diya, ratio change ho jayegi. And you might say that the triangles are not similar, whereas the triangles would be similar. So in this case, I have written the sides of triangle ABC in the numerator and the corresponding sides of the second triangle in the denominator. And then if I look at the lengths and I find the ratio, the three ratios are equal. And now I can say by SSS rule or criterion, triangle ABC is similar to triangle BE. Anyone with any questions?
No, ma'am.
Then we have third rule for third criterion for similarity of triangles. No need, beta. Yes, Harshit, that's right. Proof aapne kisi ka nahi karna, aur aapko ye copy mein bhi likhne ki zarurat nahi hai. जिस थ्योरम का प्रूफ होगा मैं उसका प्रूफ खुद साथ में लिखवाऊंगी. आई एम डिस्कसिंग दिस सो दैट यू आर अवेयर हाउ टू यूज अ क्राइटेरिया इन अ पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन. कॉन्ग्रुएंस जब डिस्कस की थी हमने लास्ट ईयर तब भी मैंने आपको रिवाइज करवाया था जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ हैविंग एन ओवरव्यू ऑफ ऑल द क्राइटेरिया. आई एम जस्ट गोइंग ओवर एवरी थ्योरम गिवन. प्रूफ नहीं है इनके, इनके प्रूफ्स नहीं है. ये एज सच रिजल्ट्स आपने अप्लाई करने हैं इन योर क्वेश्चंस. नाउ द थर्ड क्राइटेरियम दैट वी हैव इज एस ए एस रूल. द नेम सेज हियर SAS means we are going to take two sides and the included angle. Now this is important. This is very important. The angle that you would be taking must be included between the two sides. Means jin sides ki aap ratio equal likh rahe ho, wo sides ka jo common end point hoga, wahan pe jo angle banega wo equal hona chahiye. So if for this triangle they have taken AB over BE, the ratio of the side AB with DE is equal to the ratio of side AC with the side DF. So, अगर आपके पास ये है, suppose कर लेते हैं इसकी length 2 है और इसकी length, so let us say the length of this side is 2 centimeters and the length of DE is 4 centimeters. The length of AC is 5 centimeters and DF is 10 centimeters. Along with that, now अगर आप simply देखो कि आपको दिख रहा है कि just Karan ji, your microphone is on. He's not even aware. Just Karan ji. Just Karan ji, can you hear me? ये मीटिंग ज्वाइन करके बच्चे इधर उधर हो जाते हैं. दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस. इवन माइक भी म्यूट करना भूल जाते हैं. सो दिस इज व्हाट वी हैव. नाउ सिंपली लुकिंग एट द टू ट्रायंगल्स यू कैन सी कि जो साइज की मेजर है वो डबल हो गई. एक ट्रायंगल छोटा है दूसरा ट्रायंगल बड़ा है, साइज की मेजर डबल हो गई. तो अगर साइज की मेजर डबल हो रही है वहां से सीधा क्लियर हो जाना चाहिए कि रेशो जो आएगी साइज की वो सेम आएगी. So we can simply write here that AB upon DE, it would be 2 centimeters by 4 centimeters, this is 1 by 2, and the ratio of side AC by DF, these sides are given as 5 and 10 respectively, the ratio comes out to be 1 by 2. So the ratio of sides is equal. There are two pairs of sides whose ratio is same. So this represents S and this represents S. आपको in between इनके एक angle चाहिए. वो angle कहाँ पे होगा? जहाँ पे ये sides join हो रही हैं. So AB and AC have the common end point A. The angle that we require to apply this rule says that angle A must be equal to angle D. So if you along with this, the ratios being equal, if you have angle A equal to angle D, then you can say that by SAS rule, triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Now one more thing which is important here is just like congruence, आपको correspondence ध्यान से लिखनी है क्योंकि correspondence ध्यान से लिखोगे तभी आप ratios लिख सकते हैं. If two triangles are similar, then by default, by the definition of similarity, corresponding angles of the two triangles will be equal and the sides will be proportional. So अगर हम apply करते हैं ये चीज तो ध्यान से अंडरस्टैंड करना कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंस को. आई होप एवरीवन नोज व्हाट कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंस इज. व्हिच वर्टेक्स ऑफ द फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल कॉरेस्पॉन्ड्स टू व्हिच वर्टेक्स ऑफ द सेकंड ट्रायंगल. अदर देन दैट अदरवाइज यू माइट मेक अ मिस्टेक. देर आर अ कपल ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आई थिंक जिनमें ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है कि आपने रेशियो करेक्टली लिखी हो, नहीं तो वो गलत हो जाता है. सम यू डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू नेक्स्ट. ओके आफ्टर दिस we have a couple of examples I would like you to go through. There is one example which I'm going to discuss with you afterwards, example number 7, although it's very simple if you just understand. Then let's just start with exercise 6.3. now keep in mind the rules that we have. We have angle rule, we have SSS rule, and we have SAS rule. Now, first question of this exercise only tests your understanding of the three criteria that you have. State which of the triangles are similar, which pair is similar, and which rule or similarity criteria will you be using to say that the triangles are similar. And you have to write down the similarity in symbolic form. So when you write down the similarity in symbolic form, that would mean triangle first, similar to triangle second. The name should be written in correct order, the correspondence. आपको proof नहीं लिखना, आपको सिर्फ ये बताना है जो triangles दिए हैं हर part में, whether or not they are similar, so that would be a simple yes or no. That yes, the triangles are similar. Then you have to mention the rule by which the triangles are similar, and then you have to write down the similarity in symbolic form. That's all. Proof नहीं करना, पूरा detail unless they ask. So first pair of triangles, as you can see here, is ABC and PQR. I'll just zoom in a little. So this is the first pair of triangles, triangles ABC and triangle PQR. Simply looking at the two triangles, can anyone tell me whether or not they are similar?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, they are similar.
Japan, is your screen working today?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Can you tell me by which rule?
Angle.
That's correct. Angle A is equal to angle P, angle B is equal to angle Q, and angle C is equal to angle R. So correspondence aapki ye ban rahi hai. Correct? Yehi correspondence ban rahi hai, the way I have marked. And using this correspondence, you can write down that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR by AAA rule. That's all. This is what you have to write down. Aur agar answer no hai, to seedha likh dena, no, fir rule nahi batana. I hope the question is clear to everyone. And can anyone tell me, is the strength so less in all the classes these days? Like, I have only 38 students, out of which some are probably away. They have just joined the meeting and they are just away. How could they sleep, like, after you had your English class and then you were free? Like, students go back to sleep after attending a class?
Ma'am, some students.
Oh, great.
Ma'am, can you please upload the videos?
Yes, but I will be doing it at the weekend, I told you. I would, actually, I'm going to start with the registration work today. So I will probably get time around tomorrow in the evening, late evening. So that's when I'll try to upload the videos. Part second, let's look at the triangles. Triangles ABC and triangle PQR. Now it's possible that in some of the pairs you might have to look at in different shape, like transition करके देखना पड़ेगा आपको triangles को. Transition means हो सकता है आपको triangle को rotate करना पड़े, हो सकता है आपको triangle को flip करना पड़े. तो दो तरह से हो सकता है, आप triangle को change करके उनको match करो कि कौन सी side किसके साथ match हो रही है, कौन सा angle किसके साथ match हो रहा है. First pair में तो बिल्कुल सीधा सीधा सामने सामने था, तो बाकी pairs में हो सकता है आपको ये करना पड़े. So let's take a look at second part, triangle ABC and triangle PQR. And if you just write down the ratio of the sides. So I will just mark side AB doubled. Gives you side QR?
Yes, ma'am.
And then if you look at the side AC, this side doubled gives you side PQ. And then the side BC doubled gives you side PR. The ratio of the three sides is same. So if I had to write down properly, AB upon QR is equal to AC upon PQ, which is further equal to BC upon ER. So this is SSS rule. The ratio of the sides is same. And now you want to write down the similarity. So triangle ABC will be similar to triangle PQR. Help me write down the correspondence here.
Q
QRP.
Let's just roughly write this and check. QRP, if I write this way, so AB and QR, that matches. BC with RP, that matches. AC with PQ, that also matches. You can just look at the ratios rather than looking at the triangles here. It depends, like if you want to look at the triangles and then write down the similarity, or you want to look at the ratios and then want to write down the similarity. So this here works completely fine. The exact ratios that I have written above can be obtained if I write down triangle ABC is similar to triangle QRP. So that means this is correct and I can just put it here. Third part, we have triangle LMP and DEF. Quickly looking at the values of the sides, do you think the two triangles are similar?
No, ma'am.
No. One side is doubled, no, another is doubled, but this one is causing trouble here. So, iski wajah se kya ho gaya? Not similar. Two pairs match ho gaye the. Third pair nahi match hua. Let's look at the fourth pair of triangles, triangle LMN and PQR again. So we have side given as 2.5 and 5 in the first triangle. Included angle is 70 degrees. So MN and ML in beech mein included angle is 70 degrees. Whereas in triangle PQR, we have side PQ and side QR, the included angle is 70 degrees. So the included angle is equal. We want the ratio of two pairs of sides to match. Does that match here?
No, ma'am.
It doesn't match. If I write down the ratio of 2.5 with 6 and 5 with 10, it doesn't match.
Excuse me.
You could even interchange actually. Try interchanging. It's not necessary that you have to take 2.5 with 6 and 5 with 10. Actually, both the values are increasing. So you could take 5 with 6 and 25 with 10. Yes, I think somebody was saying something, Bhavna.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, meri book mein yahan pe 5 hai, not 6.
Okay, yeah. Actually, yes. Even the textbook that I have, it shows 5. So let's do it according to that. Okay, let me just... This has been taken... directly from the NCRT. Okay, so let's just change the length here, and then I think after this it will be okay. Yeah, uske baad ban jayega rule aapka. So this actually is 5 centimeters. So I think now the rule is applicable.
Yes, ma'am.
Right.
Yes, ma'am.
Sides
yes,
double ma'am. Ho gayi, included angle equal ho gaya. The ratio of side MN with PQ. MN over PQ, the ratio is same as ML over QR. And the angle which is equal is angle M equal to angle Q, each 70 degrees. So this is SS and E. And we put the angle in the middle because the angle is included. So help me write down the similarity now in symbolic form. Triangle LMN is similar to triangle PQR. Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fifth pair of triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF. Okay, I'll just wait for any one of you to answer whether or not these two triangles are similar.
Yes, ma'am, they are similar.
Not yes, similar. Ma'am, they are similar.
So come you've answered, like you've written three lines, I don't know. PQ is given 5. Is it about question number, okay, fourth part? Tarannu, ma'am, Sukhamji, beta, I think we have done it with 5. Check, like over here, I have changed.
Yes, ma'am. Written 5 5 in the book.
Yeah, because the textbook that I have here with me, it also shows 5. I don't know why this downloaded version says 6. Maybe misprinting is there. So this is 5. That's how the triangles are similar. Looking at fifth pair of triangles, can you say that the triangles are similar?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
How? Sides are doubled. Okay, sides ki ratio equal hai. Angle bhi equal nazar aa raha hai. Lekin rule ye kehta hai ki jo angle aapka equal hona chahiye, it must be included in the sides, in between the sides. So agar aap ratio likh rahe ho, I'll just write down the ratio. So AB, this side, iski ratio likhi jayegi iske saath, DF ke saath. And the second side that I have, which seems to be doubled, is BC and EF. So BC and EF are also in the same ratio, double ho rahi hai sides. But the included angle, now if you look at the side AB and BC, the included angle is B. Idhar F ban raha hai. Jahan pe sides, jo sides ki length aapko question mein di hui hai, wo sides jahan pe meet kar rahi hai, वो वाले एंगल्स इक्वल होने चाहिए. वहां पे प्रॉब्लम आ रही है. कैन यू ऑब्जर्व द डिफरेंस इन दिस पर्टिकुलर पार्ट एंड द प्रीवियस पार्ट? प्रीवियस पार्ट जो था, फोर्थ पेयर जो था, उसमें जो लेंथ्स दी हैं, वो जहां पे मीट करती हैं साइड्स, वहां पे एंगल मार्क्ड है. अब चेक कर लो, यहां से ये साइड दी है और ये साइड दी है. तो कॉमन पॉइंट M था, M पे 70 मार्क था. एंड इन द सेकंड ट्रायंगल यू हैव बीन गिवन PQ एंड QR. द कॉमन पॉइंट इज Q, Q पे 70 मार्क है. तो हम ये रूल अप्लाई कर सकते हैं. लेकिन इस पेयर में, फिफ्थ पेयर में ऐसा नहीं हो रहा. फिफ्थ पेयर में एंगल होना चाहिए था B पे, बट मार्क्ड कहाँ पे है? A पे. सो वी कैन नॉट यूज SAS, दिस इज नॉट एप्लीकेबल. सो द ट्रायंगल इज नॉट सिमिलर टू द सेकेंड वन. Bhavna and Sahaj, I hope this is making sense.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's look at the last part. We have two triangles in which two angles are given. Now, if you just directly look at the two angles, you might say that the triangles are not similar because ma'am ne to kaha tha, agar do angles do ke barabar ho jaye, to triangle similar ho jata hai. Yahan pe to sirf ek hua hai. What can we do about the third angle of these two triangles?
Ma'am, angle P is 70 degree ho jayega. Ma'am, sixth part mein. Aur ma'am, F 30 ho jayega.
That's correct. If we apply angle sum property, Taranum, I'm coming back to your doubt. So if we apply angle sum property in both these triangles, angle F comes out to be 30 degrees and angle P comes out to be 70 degrees. Now I think you can write down that triangle DEF is similar to the second triangle. And you can just write down the correspondence. Angle at D, 70 degrees, is equal to angle P. Then angle at E is equal to angle at Q. Angle at F is equal to angle at R. So this is what we have. And this is by angle rule. Three angles of the first triangle are equal to three angles of the second triangle. Okay, one of the students is actually saying, ma'am, please recheck the correspondence here in fourth part. Okay, LM. LM should be corresponding to QR. this is what the correspondence is. Please check. Taranam, is it okay now? I think this is the correct one. And what I've actually done is I've tried writing the ratio from the angle. So I've started from M in the first triangle, M, L and M, N in the numerators, and in the second triangle from Q, Q, R and Q, P in the denominators. I think that helps write down the correspondence easily rather than looking at the triangles itself. That's a very good thing you noticed this. Anyone else who has done this and realized that this correspondence is wrong? I can't even tell if I'm audible or not, actually. Yes, Anila, you've raised your hand.
मैं यही कह रहा हूँ कि मैंने भी नोट की थी मैं वो ट्रायंगल सही रेशियो में नहीं लिखे थे हमने साइड
जो नेम लिखा था बट फिर आपने बोला नहीं ना बोलते हैं हो सकता है टीचर से भी गलती हो सकती है ना बताते हैं Anyone else? Okay, now I hope everyone's clear how to use these criteria and how we are going to work with the questions. यहाँ पे तो values दी थी, तो हमने values के साथ काम किया है. आगे जो questions आएंगे, उनमें शायद values ना दी हूँ. सिर्फ names ही बताए हों. ये side इसके equal है, या ये की ratio equal है, ये angles equal है, whatever. Like using that theoretically. So after this, your questions begin where you want to write down the proof. Question number 2 of this exercise is a simple application. So there are two lines and points are marked A, B, C, D. They have joined AC and BD intersecting at O. You have been given that triangle ODC is similar to triangle OBE. Now this thing is given. Prove nahi karna. अगर आपको ट्राइंगल की सिमिलैरिटी दी है बाय डेफिनेशन कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल्स विल बी इक्वल सो कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल्स विल बी इक्वल मींस द एंगल एट ओ विल बी इक्वल टू द एंगल एट ओ एंगल एट डी विल बी इक्वल टू एंगल एट बी एंड द एंगल एट सी विल बी इक्वल टू एंगल एट ए दिस इज द रूल दैट्स गिवन टू यू तो आपने कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंस यूज करनी है एंगल ओ विल बी इक्वल टू एंगल ओ विच यू कैन सी इज वर्टिकली ऑपोजिट Angle D will be equal to angle B, angle C will be equal to angle A. And I have not written complete names. You are supposed to write down the complete name of all these angles. If you want, you can just number these for your convenience. And you have been given the measure of this angle over here. Angle BOC is 125 outside the triangles. CDO inside the triangle is 70 degrees. Find DOC, DCO and OAB. Anyone? Like, I think this is actually a very easy question. How will you find out angle DOC and DCO?
Ma'am, पहले हम DOC नहीं COD plus COB को linear pair के साथ करेंगे solve.
वो DOC है वो ठीक है yes and right that's correct. Angle one mark किया जिसको मैंने.
Yes ma'am, फिर angle one से equal to vertically opposite आ जाएंगे और triangle DOC में angle sum property लग जाएगी.
That's fine. So angle 1 and 125 will be forming a linear pair. From there you can find out angle 1 and afterwards you can just apply angle sum property in the triangle to find out angle 2. Any questions?
No ma'am.
No ma'am.
Will you be able to do this on your own?
Yes, yes.
Okay, I can expect. This is a very simple question. Question number 3, I think you have by now realized that we have done this question in the last exercise and we did this question with BPT. The diagonals of trapezium intersect at point O. The pair of parallel sides is AB and DC. You have to use a similarity criteria. Now they have mentioned that this particular question should be done using similarity. अगर सिंपली ये होता शो दैट, तो आपके पास ऑप्शन होती, आप सिमिलैरिटी से कर सकते हो, आप बीपीटी से कर सकते हो. नाउ राइट नाउ दे आर सेइंग डू इट विद सिमिलैरिटी, सो वी विल बी डूइंग इट विद सिमिलैरिटी. सो लेट्स जस्ट रफली ड्रॉ अ ट्रेपेजियम एंड मार्क दी साइड्स ए बी सी डी. दिस इज द पेयर ऑफ पैरेलल साइड्स. The diagonals intersect at O. How would you prove this result? You would like to take two triangles from this trapezium and you want to prove those two triangles similar. The only thing that you have is this. Agar ye do sides parallel hain, the diagonals actually are transversals. What you can say that the angle over here, angle number one is equal to angle number two. They are alternate interior angles. Angle three is equal to angle number four. Again, alternate interior angles. And you could even take this vertically opposite pair of angles. These will be. So the triangles which are actually going to be similar are triangle AOB and triangle COD. Please check. I've written the correspondence actually. Triangle AOB is similar to triangle COD. Is that correct? इसमें कोई कंस्ट्रक्शन नहीं है, बिल्कुल सीधा प्रूफ है. बिकॉज द टू साइड्स आर पैरेलल ए बी एंड डी सी, द डायगोनल्स वर्क एज ट्रांसवर्सल्स, एंड सिंस द डायगोनल्स आर ट्रांसवर्सल्स, ऑल्टरनेट इंटीरियर एंगल्स विल बी इक्वल. एंड वंस द ऑल्टरनेट इंटीरियर एंगल्स आर इक्वल, द ट्राइंगल्स फॉर्म्ड ऑन द ऑपोजिट साइड्स आर सिमिलर टू ईच अदर. सो वंस द ट्राइंगल्स आर सिमिलर टू ईच अदर, यू कैन राइट डाउन दैट द साइड्स विल बी इन प्रोपोर्शन. And let's write down the ratio of the sides. So I want you to pick the sides right from here. So AO by CO will be equal to OB over OD. And the third side would actually be AB upon CD. And we just want to prove this result. Anyone with any questions? I'm going to write this down properly if you want, but let me know if it's clear how we are going to do this. Okay, after, if it's clear, then observe the second difference in this question and the question which was given to us in the previous exercise, the result that you have to prove. Just look at this result and go back 2-3 pages. वहां पे जो रिजल्ट दिया था उसको और इसको कंपेयर करके देखो, यू विल सी व्हाट द डिफरेंस इज. यहाँ पे डायरेक्टली जो रेशो दी है वो दी है ऑफ द पार्ट्स ऑफ द डायगोनल्स. ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड एओ एंड ओसी आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ डायगोनल एसी. ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड बीओ एंड ओडी आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ डायगोनल बीडी. वेयर एज इन द प्रीवियस एक्सरसाइज उन्होंने इन दोनों को इंटरचेंज कर दिया था. So compare the questions which are similar and different at the same time and do it accordingly. Let's just quickly write down the answer for this one. So we have question number 3 from exercise 6.3.